If you were gay, that'd be okay.
Hey everybody, it's Beki. That's right, I'm not wearing my hat right now. Do you want to know why? If it were I won't tell you. It's a secret. Don't tell.
Please, I am trying to read.
Anyway, I think since the last time I did a Beki's Block episode, I was like 18 or 19, but definitely not 20. And I'm 20 right now, so that's a long time ago. Like, a really long time. If you're not sitting down, which would be weird because you're watching YouTube and you're not sitting down, then sit down. I should tell you guys something. It's very heartbreaking, so you're going to hear some very, very horrible news right now.
There's the motorcycle down the hood.
But that's not the bad news.
I got on the internet to talk to my brother Kendall, and I was like,
hey, what's up, bro?
And he was all, shut up. And then I was all,
why would you say that? You're like an asshole.
And then he said to me,
what do you want?
And I told him, I said,
dude, you've got to check this out. I got a lantern.
A lantern?
A lantern.
The fuck is a lantern?
It's the best thing ever. Best thing ever.
And then when I went to show it to him, he went.
I have to go grocery shopping now, so shut the fuck up.
But I want to show you the lantern.
So anyway, he sucks, and so I'm gonna show you the lantern. Okay, it's gonna be cool. Everyone's gonna have fun.
Sticks.
Makes you like trip balls or something.
Really awesome.
Yeah, I should totally get one. Nothing says fun like a fat kid with glow sticks. I want to draw a penis.
And the glow stick, and it glows really bright. Hi, glow stick. Hello. What's your name?
You taste like paint. Snap. Fat people know how to rave. Oh my god.
I will tell you your future. It is filled with color.
Everybody!